I'm looking at the new cast members and I think they're gonna bring so much energy.
My dream interview would be Auntie Beyonce.
I hope you catch all of this too. The mic's dropping in my face. Put that on there.
Okay, so I was born in China. I was raised in the Bronx. That's why I have my little attitude.
I'm looking forward to meeting these new friends who I just kind of briefly met.
Can we cut? Hold on.
Okay. I think it's gonna be pretty live. Okay, lit live. Shout out to 2016.
I love TV. I love film.
I know a lot about politics, sports, entertainment.
Sports, not so much. Politics, I try to stay away from because it gets me really angry.
Yeah, I'm excited. It's gonna be a good time.
Let's talk to show,
people. All right. Welcome to the season 2 premiere of The Buzz Live. I am Crystal Garner. We are here with our guest host, Melli B.
Hi, I'm Emily.
I'm Victor.
I'm Deshaun D. Thompson. Yeah. So, guys, what's been going on? What's new? What's new?
Oh, man.
Excited to be back.
Us, we're new.
Yeah,
we're new.
Okay.
Okay.
What's up with the new cast?
We popping. You just grandpa.
I hope that can make it to season 3 though.
You got the old man.
That's shade.
What if you don't make it?
Nah. I'm always gonna make it. I made it past season 1. I'm on season 2. I'm fine. Let's go, people. All right,
so as we move on, I just wanted to point out that obviously the show has a bunch of new stuff going on. We've got new producers, new stage, and obviously an awesome new cast.
Oh, yeah.
These changes do come with a reward. As we spice it up, we now want to welcome you to the new Buzzworthy TV.
Yeah! Our promise and mission is to entertain, educate, and inform our viewers with the thoughts of pop culture, political, and entertainment news. That's what The Buzzworthy is all about.
Okay.
Yeah. Are you guys ready to have some fun?
Yes.
Today's show is going to be hot. Like, seriously, you guys, we have our correspondent, Ruth, with her segment, Video Buzz, who is going to share some OMG moments that are viral right now. We'll be listing our hot or nah for our fave divas. Watch out, Beyonce. And later we have our out hip-hop artist, Melli B, who will be telling us what it's like being a gay rapper in New York City. So sit back, relax,
and get your buzz on!
Yeah. It's lit! Welcome back. Viral videos are made viral for a reason, and why is that? I really do not know. So, we have our Buzz correspondent, Ruth. Ruth, take it away.
Yeah, Ruth Solorzano here. How are you guys doing today? Well, our video Buzz videos today are going to keep you guessing. Most likely, it's going to have you saying, he tried it.
Oh,
yeah. Let's take a look at our first buzz vid. Ooh, okay, man caught his wife cheating with her side dude. He walked in on them having relations in the man's marital home.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That was really crazy. He came in, he opened the door, he like just said a whole bunch of nonsense. He's like, I want to take care of my daughter and I want to get a divorce. That was too calm.
It was so calm.
I think they knew each other.
So what would you do if you were the one that got home?
What are you doing?
I'm telling you, they're obviously Sumerians, because if it was me, Robert would have been boom.
Yeah. I'm with you. Same thing.
I completely agree. I completely agree. Oh yeah, easy. Yeah.
Easy.
Easy.
So I'm not
Oh yeah. Okay. You know, I grab a knife. You know, I'd be bloody about it. Okay. Video number two. We got an Uber driver who gets assaulted by a passenger, and in order to protect himself, he sprays the passenger with pepper spray.
As he should.
Oh, yep. You've never been sprayed with pepper spray.
Never.
Pepper spray is well deserved.
Yeah, where have you been?
Pepper spray? Yes, I've been pepper sprayed before. It's not a good feeling.
Well, what did you do after?
A cry? My eyes wouldn't stop just tearing.
Doesn't that burn though? Don't
yes. Like, how long does it last?
How long does it last?
Honestly, I feel like I didn't go to class the next day. Like, I couldn't do it. A lot of people didn't go to class the next day. There was like a big party and, you know, got a little crazy and they decided to pepper spray everybody.
Oh, that's bullshit. You don't just decide to pepper spray.
Yeah, that's what they did.
You did something.
Jeez.
You were like the other girl in the other video. That was you.
She's a wife.
Put a ring on it. Okay. All right. Our last video for today. Now, tax season is coming up, right? I need some money. All right. And in this clip, should we be aware of the tax agent or rude customers? Take a look.
I'm gonna take your poor ass about this. You better go, woman. You better back up off me.
You
better back, bitch. Your mama's a bitch, bitch. Your mama won. Your mama won.
Yeah, my mama's a bitch.
Your mama won. Are you coming here messing with me? Your mama won.
Not cool, guys.
That customer was so wrong on that, hands down.
Everyone else was wrong in that because they, of course, automatically went to the black person and assumed they were the aggressor.
They flipped it, yeah. Right. They definitely flipped it. The white woman, of course, she was right. She really wasn't. She was not right at
all. That's BS right there.
I'm tired of this.
All right, guys. Well, that's our last video for the day, but thank you, guys.
Thank you. We'll be right back after the commercial.
Yeah.
Auntie Beyonce.
So being a baby dressed up like in like a diaper and then like a bonnet
and then my nah is gonna be don't yell at me.
Lauren Hill.
The Christ in you tell me a mystery. Never saw my pain to keep.
What's Hot or Not gives our input on everything from social media, pop culture, sexy bodies, movies, and even fashion. But today the category is divas.
Yeah. What divas in 2016 are hot and what are simply not?
Tinashe is hot. Yeah, Miley Cyrus is not.
Disagree. I'm loving what Miley's doing. Like before she was like it almost felt like she wasn't being herself, but like all this.
So being a baby dressed up like in like a diaper and then like a bonnet and
a baby. Yeah, but at least she's doing whatever she wants.
It wasn't even a cute, sexy, or even kind of like.
Well, that's what's awesome.
Suggestive.
She's doing
it was just.
But why is Tinashe
weird?
Yeah, I was gonna ask that too.
You didn't hear her new music. She has Party Favors. She has a new song with Chris Brown. It's called Players.
It's old.
That song is nice. It's old.
It's not 2016. 16 hot.
This one,
it's
you're
definitely
right.
Like,
end of 2015, yeah. But you know what? She's coming out with a new album. Like, I think she's really progressing as a musician.
Well, she was just complaining. She was complaining about how she feels like there's only room for like one black girl to be.
She
like,
needs to shut up with that because she's doing fine. But she needs to, like, you know,
so I don't know where she is with her confidence. So
she's getting there, though. You know, she's finally in the spotlight and she just needs to maintain it.
My hot actually isn't a music diva. She's a TV diva, and I'm loving Viola Davis right now.
Oh!
So you say, Get Away with Murder is amazing.
I can take out my install and you still gonna like me with my concon?
That's the best part of the show.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Take my eyebrows off. I got you.
Come on. That's what we're gonna do in episode 2. Watch.
Oh, no.
You tell me I do it.
Yeah. Well, my hot is hot and a nah. It's Rihanna. She's hot because her music, her style is off the charts.
She can do wrong.
She can do no wrong. Oh my God. You better have that bitch money. That's why I like her.
Another bitch who does what she wants.
Pretty much. And that's dope. And nah, because she's dating Travis Scott. He's like a weirdo to me. His music is hot, but it's like, oh, come on, Rihanna.
I want them to collab.
Brothers out here.
No.
They need to collab. I
don't want to have to skip that track.
No. I think it might be alright.
No, it might be hot. But yeah, Rihanna is my hot now. What about you, KG?
I'm gonna have to go with Auntie Beyonce.
Okay.
I know. But you know, Beyonce just has something great all the time every year. Don't front. Y'all know she does.
We'll let you have that.
Yeah, she's a phenomenal performer, and honestly, what we got right now as far as performers, as far as artists, we don't really have someone that's going to entertain you in a concert setting, someone that you're going to, you know, be in nosebleeds and still see a full performance.
I know somebody.
Who?
Oh, yeah, me! Yes, Melli B!
That's
just gonna say that. I'm sorry, baby. I got you, Zorlin.
Yes, I can hear about that Beyonce. What you gonna do?
I'm just saying. All right. So, of course, Beyonce. And then my nah is gonna be, don't yell at me, Lauryn Hill. Because, yes, I love her music, especially in the past, and the emotions you felt when you listened to her. But now, if you've seen her perform, I went to see her Afropunk, and I've seen some of her performances on YouTube. It's been going downhill, and there's some type of sorrow in her that she can't own and channel in her music to make you feel and understand it. It's making you like, come on, I'm depressed. No, I wasn't falling. I'm just showing you how you feel. But it's been really, really bad. So I'm hoping this year she just takes a break and just figures it out and then comes back.
I think she will.
A new approach.
No approach.
All right. So
what about you, Melli B?
So my hot is going to be
Melli B. No?
Yes.
No, too soon?
No, I'm going to give some credit to somebody this time.
Okay.
My credit goes out to Fantasia.
Oh.
She just signed with a new management company, so she's really excited. You know, her performances always gives me chills, and she always has some really great, you know, concepts and lyrics when it comes to her music. So I'm excited to see what she puts out for 2016. So everybody be on the lookout for that and purchase that as well. Fantasia, woohoo.
Look at you plugging her.
You know, you got to. I want to do a song.
Y'all better do a song.
My gnaw is going to have to be Ashanti. Great legs, but no. Like, she has to stop. They just had a video of her, like, doing a dance, which she probably shouldn't have been doing. But then she did, like, a scoop.
Oh, that was her!
And she was like,
did y'all see that video?
No, it was bad.
Literally bad. I thought it was a joke. I didn't know it was her.
Did you hear her album Braveheart?
Not at all.
Exactly. It was shit. It was real bad.
I didn't know she had an album.
No, I think her music career just died, and it's not coming back.
With a cyber.
It could come back if she worked with the right people.
But right now, she's not. Yeah. It was a really bad album. I don't know why she made it.
Hopefully this
But anyways, share with us your favorites for 2016. Comment on our videos online or visit YBNEntertainment.com.
All right, up next, we have Melli B. Up next, he's going to share with us some news about his career and his thoughts about different things that are going on in the media today as far as gay relationships in the public eye. Ooh. Yeah, the plot thickens. So we'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Check me. This ass good. Fuck a ting-a-ling-a-ling. He down on one knee. 10-carat diamond ring. A pretty ass nigga. Bitches called a butch queen. Got broad ass shoulders, but my favorite color pink. We shop on Fifth Ave. You know money ain't a thing.
I know you want it. So please keep it coming.
Bring How are you?
I'm okay.
I'm Ruth.
Victor.
Hi, nice to meet you, Victor.
Hi.
Oh, I've been to so many of these. Oh my gosh. How many have you been on?
This is actually my first one. So
really? Oh, wow. Movie. Well, welcome. Welcome. I'm always like looking for, people because, I have five kids. I just think you should know that.
That's okay.
Do you want to see a picture? You want to see a picture? Look at my babies. Oh, that's John, Victoria, Trina, Kimberly, Jessica. And then that's like my adoptive kid, James. But, you wouldn't have to father him. It would just be the other five.
They're really, really, right? Really cute kids.
I love them.
Very nice. What was your name again?
Ruth.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Ruth.
Yeah. Do you have any kids of your own?
I don't. I have a dog.
Oh, okay. A dog?
I mean, not to say that your kids are like my dog. But
no, No, absolutely. You're not going to compare a dog to a little human being, I mean, how old are you? Like 35? I mean, what do you expect? You come to a speed dating, I mean, we have, people have things. They have, they have baggage, okay? And I have baggage. And that's okay. That's completely okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So, say that. Oh my god. Sorry. I think I'm gonna lose it a little bit. Anyway.
It's hot in here.
Yeah.
It's so really hot in here.
It's really, really hot.
I thought it was sorry. Damn, what a bitch is that?
Welcome back. We have Melli B in the studio today. It's me.
Thank you for having me.
No we doubt. Love That's you.
Of course you do.
Okay. No, joking. I still love you. All right, so we're going to, ask you a few questions. We can start wherever.
I'll start with, did you start out as an out rapper or did you start out as, an in-the-closet rapper? And have you received, any amounts of, animosity towards, you being an out rapper?
Well, I've never been in the closet, really. As you can see, I'm out and fitted.
Okay.
But, my music, I started off and it's inspired by me and who I am, which is a gay male. So my music is, I use a lot of he's and things like that. So it's definitely out, is whether or not people acknowledge it or not. But I think it's a good, has a nice little shock factor to it, balanced off with, some good beats and stuff like that. So it's definitely out.
Well, I seen one of your videos, you had a little...
Some little booty shorts.
Yeah,
you can't miss them.
Ooh. Cut the little cupcake out.
That ain't a cupcake, honey. That's a full cake. But as far as getting flack and getting feedback from being an out artist, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. And I think only because right now I just started, so my network is pretty much everybody's gay. So as far as it being out to, my people, is something that's kind of normal. And slightly daring only because I think a lot of people are afraid to be who they are, especially with me being feminine. And where I was wearing booty shorts in my music video, I was literally just being who I am naturally every day in my own home. So I think that was probably the only shock factor is that, accepting and embracing me being a feminine gay male.
Okay.
You think shows like Empire are kind of helping people's perception?
Definitely. I mean, I don't know if it's helping perception, but it's definitely putting it in, everyone's face.
Yeah.
Because, they're on Fox, they're everywhere. It's probably like number one hit show for 2015. Yeah. And it's just kind of like, you can't miss it.
But there's been a backlash.
There has, but they're still watching, clearly.
They got the ratings.
It's been dwindling. It's been dwindling a little bit.
Is there any established artists out now that you would like to work with?
Gay artist or straight artist? I would really love to work with K. Michelle or Keisha Cole.
Keisha,
okay, you like the cake?
Not at all. But I love their messages. I love the music that they make.
You keep throwing shade at me, honey.
That's hard.
All this light up in here.
requesting it, honey. But I think their music is great. I think that, you know, with my style, it's kind of similar to their style of music as well, because they're actually talking about things that they're going through. You kind of tell when they're going through a breakup because the album kind of reflects it. So I'm always going through something. So, you know, they're always going through something. We go something together. So I'm definitely down to collaborate with them.
That sounds good.
That's a good question.
Do you see yourself getting married?
Definitely.
Babies?
Of course, too. Oh. Big Fabulous, but I'll be sure to invite you all.
Oh, please do. I can plan it, too.
Orchestra seat.
It's
gonna be big. a lot of what's going on in our community, a lot of people aren't focused and they're not even accepting themselves. So I don't know how far we are in as far as same-sex marriages. I see a lot of older people getting married, but as far as like the younger people, that's not really on anyone's radar.
Melli, please, can I say Melli? Or do I have to
you
say
can Melli? Call me Melli.
Okay, Melli, please let them know where they can find your music, any upcoming projects, all that.
Okay, so you can find my music videos on YouTube. Just search Melli B Music. That's M-E-L-L-I-B. You can follow me on Instagram at @love_MelliB. You can purchase all of my songs on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, Google Play, wherever you can buy music. And then look out for my new EP coming out this spring.
Ooh.
Oh, and also watch me on season 2 of The Circle.
Is there anything that we can expect on The Circle?
Well, as far as me, you can see, you know, my rise as a new artist and doing, you know, everything and grinding and that I need to do to get to where I want to be this summer. I want to eventually have a tour. So you'll see me in a studio shooting videos. I just booked a concert in Austin, South by Southwest, Pink Elephant.
Ooh.
So
congrats.
That's big.
I mean, it's the first of its kind, so it's the first year, you know, I've been booked. I saw the lineup. I'm not really too familiar with all the artists, but I'm really excited to, you know, do my thing there. But as far as, you know, the other cast members, you should be able to see some drama, some good drama, some fun as well, but I definitely look forward to it, so
we look forward to seeing you.
Yes, The Circle.
Thanks so much for coming in today, Melli.
Thank you for having me.
We would like to thank our viewers who watch us online and locally here in New York. Thank you, guys.
Shout out to the staff and the crew who are working hard to make all of this possible. We really, really thank you and appreciate you here in the studio.
Make sure to visit ybnentertainment.com for updates on how you can be a part of the live studio audience here in New York.
Woo! And this has been
Velvet with Melli B.
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with YBN Entertainment, just visit ybnentertainment.com.